Looks like someone's already having a happy new year. Well, I'm off to a good start. I just got on the waiting list for a vaccine for the COVID virus, and which puts me one step closer to paying you visits on a regular basis instead of sending these movies in. But till then, we'll just keep on doing this. And I want to wish everybody a happy new year, just like these guys did a minute ago. Here we go, not a Jimmy Davis tune. This is an Oliver Hood tune. Jimmy Davis bought this from Oliver Hood and sang his way into office. Governor of Louisiana, 1940. Sang this song on the campaign trail. Here we go.
And no one else could come how you've left me to love another. You have shattered all of my dreams. You are my you and make you happy. If you're lonely, say the same. But if you leave me to love another, I'll have to take all of your credit cards away. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. Make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Louisiana, my Louisiana, that's the place where I was born. Fields of clover, white fields of cotton, the best fishing and long tall corn. You are my sunshine, last time, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Please don't take my sunshine away.
You are my sunshine. Let me adjust my strap here. Well, next on the list is a song by Gene Austin, known as The Mouth of the South. This is 1928. He made a hit out of this. He was in the studio, and he had a little time left after the big band had left the studio. He had some time left, so he had a piano player and a cello player, and an unlikely combination for a popular song, but he had written this, and they recorded it and made a big old hit out of it. And this was, I think, one of my Aunt Mary's favorite tunes. She was known to sing it. So here we go, My Blue Heaven. Try that again. When whippoorwill calls and evening is nigh, I hurry to my blue heaven. I turn to the right, a little white light will lead you to my blue heaven. A smiling face, a fireplace, a cozy room, a little nest that's nestled where the roses bloom. Just Molly and me, baby makes three. We're happy in my blue heaven.
and evening is night. My blue heaven, I turn to the right, a little white light will lead you to my a smiling face, a fireplace, a cozy room, a little nest that's nestled where the roses bloom. Just Molly and me, baby makes three, we're happy in my blue heaven. Welcome to my
raining outside. Got a little more cold weather moving in. Little front. So, next on, I made a list here. Amazing. Want to do a little about some red sails in the sunset. And I got my Mississippi saxophone to play along with it.
Red sails and the sunset, way out on the sea. Oh, carry my loved one home safely to me. She sailed at the dawning, all day I've been blue. Red sails in the sunset, I'm trusting in you. Swift wings you must borrow, head straight for the shore. We married tomorrow, then she goes sailing no more. Red sails in the sunset, way out on the sea. Oh, carry my loved one home safely to me.
Been a while since I've done that. Got a question for you. Is this my land that I'm living in, or is this your land? That's right.
It's our land. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. As I was walking that ribbon of highway, I saw before me an endless skyway, and down below me was a golden valley. Said this land was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water, this land was made for you and me. In the squares of the city, by the shadow of the steeple, by the relief office, where I saw my people, and some were mumbling, and some were grumbling. They were asking, is this land made for you and me? This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. As we were walking, we saw a sign there, and on that sign said no trespassing. But on the other side didn't say nothing. Well, now that side was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water, well, now this land was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me.
We love our land and all the people in it, and all the critters too. Lots of critters. Being at home a lot, I've been observing a lot more bird life in my yard. Squirrels are funny. Those are comedians with bushy tails, squirrels. Armadillos. Oh. I walked out there after it was the rained on the gravel driveway. And so the four little baby armadillos were burrowing down through the gravel to get whatever insects and worms, whatever they were feeding on. I walked right up to them and stood right in the middle of them, and they were just intent. And they were little pink little armadillos, cute as buttons, almost as cute as a rabbit, but with armor, little rabbits with armor. I stomped my foot, and they just looked up, jumped up in the air, and pew, they were off like a rocket. I don't know why I had to share that with you, but I did. This next tune is a Tom T. Hall song. I think he has a place down in Sop Choppy, Florida. And he has a little recording studio that some friends of mine recorded two albums, and he actually was the engineer. Tom T. Hall, the guy that wrote Old Dogs, Children, Old Dogs, and Watermelon Wine, and Who's Gonna Feed Them Hogs? Right, that's him. And he wrote this one. It's called "That's How I Got to Memphis."
If you love somebody enough, you'll follow wherever they go. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. And if you love somebody enough, you'll go where your heart wants to go. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. Got to find her to find out the trouble she's in. And I know if you'd seen her, you'd tell me, 'cause you are my friend. So if you tell me that she's not here, I'll follow the trail of her tears. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. For 3 days or nights, that's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. She would get mad, she used to say, that she'd go back to Memphis someday. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. Tell her that I love her so, and I'll never rest till I find out why she had to go. So I want to thank you for your precious time. Forgive me if I start to cry. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. How I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis.
All right. Old Tom T. Hall. He's still with us. Thank you.
Find me another one for 5 or 10 cents. Now keep it a deal, it's covered in age, cause I'm writing your name on every page. I said, hey, I'm good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? How's about keeping steady company?
Whew, that rain's really coming down out there. I meant to do all this recording last night, but there were so many fireworks. I think one of them landed on top of the house and blew a couple of shingles off. Maybe that's why the roof is leaking. I don't know. This next song is a calypso tune by the Growlin' Tiger from the Trinidad. Great tradition of calypso singers down there. And this one's about platonic friendship, but the neighbors were getting funny ideas. It's about a guy whose wife had to take a cab to the city every day to go to work. Taxi driver became good friends with his wife, and it was just a friendship, that's all. He didn't mind them being friends. He just couldn't take that car horn honking at 4 a.m. Here we go.
She does make me bawl with her taxi driver. The guy's name is Paul. We live in the country. She's working in the city. 4 o'clock every morning, he's blowing the horn for she. I don't mind he talking to she and she talking to he. I don't mind he take her to work every morning in the taxi. I don't mind they seeing each other or they carrying on. But what I can't take is the way that he'd blow that motor car horn. 4 o'clock one morning, they awake me from sleeping. Lying in me bed, I'm tired. I can't raise me head. He come and he blown it constantly. I open to see me girl in the back seat, dressed in her bikini. I don't mind he talking to she and she talking to he. I don't mind he take her to work every morning in the taxi. I don't mind they're seeing each other or they carrying on. But what I can't take is the way that he blow that motor car horn. So the neighbors are talking. Gossiping about the behavior of the man in that motor car. Said the rain was falling, it was a nice time for romancing. I had her so busy, that night was our jubilee, and she said, don't mind me talking to he and he talking to me. I am doing nothing funny, I give you that guarantee. Well, I tell her, keep talking, my darling, the memories will linger on. But till the day of me death, I will never forget that motor car horn.
An old Jimmy Rogers tune. All around the water tank, waiting on that train. So I'm just waiting on that vaccine. I should have made a song out of that. Yes, but here the vaccines are available. Yee-hoo! That's worth celebrating. I sure miss everybody over there, and I'm just waiting for the time we can throw down, have a little party together, a little music party. Oh, I'm just waiting for the day. Well, this next one is a song by Paul McCartney. It was on the Beatles' White Album. I believe that's right, yeah.
And he pretty much wrote this one himself. I think they put Lennon and McCartney in the songbooks, but they were a team. It's a little tune called Blackbird. Singing in the dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life you were only waiting for this moment to rise. Blackbird singing in the sunken eyes and learn to see, yeah, all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. I'd like to end the year with a couple of blues tunes. One by Thelonious Monk, Blue Monk, the great Thelonious Monk, and then I'll do a Tampa Red tune entitled Seminole Blues. Might be significant living in a Seminole town here. So here we go. It's Blue Monk. See if I can swing this one. Instrumental. Thank you.
Sorry about that.
And here we go with some Seminole blues. I guess those Seminoles are singing the blues this year. Happy New Year. Happy New Year!